Quick moving cool front early this morning means a couple of snow showers or a few snowflakes out there in spots, but the clouds early on giving way to some sunshine and a brisk northwesterly wind into the afternoon. It's going to push temperatures into the 20s to lower range of the 30s. Bear in mind, with a wind at 10 to 20 miles an hour, it's going to feel cooler than high temperatures going into the lower range of the 30s, closer to the shoreline and near 30. In the Monadnock region, you get into the upper valley, the lakes region, the Mount Washington Valley. We're talking between 25 and 30 today, but feeling more like the upper teens, while highs in the upper teens up in the north country are going to feel more like the lower teens and at times some single digits. So the northwest wind at 10 to 20 miles an hour with a couple of occasional higher gusts and developing fairer skies eventually translates to some cold temperatures tonight. We are talking anywhere between 10 below and 12 above from north to south tonight, with the wind starting to lighten over clear skies. Partly to mostly sunny skies on our Thursday. Temperatures in the afternoon recovering back into the 20s to lower range of the 30s, again with partial sunshine. And it looks like partly sunny skies again on Friday with a lighter wind. Temperatures starting to moderate some as we go into the 30s. Could be a couple of southern spots attempting to reach 40 degrees on Friday afternoon. You'll notice later Friday evening an approaching system, and right now looks like with modifying temperatures, does look like that system could be mixed showers or rain showers. Later Friday night, early Saturday, heaviest portion of that storm system missing to our south, leading us back to sunshine and again somewhat milder air as we work our way through the weekend and in early next week.